So we finally made it to the park front. About 30, 45 minutes after I wanted to be here, because every time we got on a train, it said Universal Studios City train stop. And then every train we went on, it didn't go there.
The next train.
Yeah, it was like, oh, BT Dubs, you were supposed to get off at this station and get on that train, even though this train says it's going exactly where you wanted to go.
You're just like, oh my god.
I bit off her head a couple times because I was just so pissed. And Google was like, yeah, just stay on this train, guys. It'll be perfectly cool.
Yeah.
No.
Look at this line.
No.
With the dots on it. You would get there, right?
God.
It's just like, no.
It was just...
You must go back and forth 20 times.
So I've come to the conclusion, this is my second time coming here, and I've come to the conclusion that I will probably never come again if this is how the trains are going to work.
It's terrible.
Disney, I love you. I love Disney so much because there's only one train and you get off at one station. One train. And none of them lie. Alright, so we had to stand in line with all these people, which is not what I wanted to do, but whatever.
Roller coaster.
And I'm gonna drop a whole bunch of money and that'll be that. Here we go. God damn it, trains. We get into the Snoopy area. So we have our time. You literally only get 1 hour because there's so many people and they want to make sure everybody gets to enjoy it. But so we're gonna hang out in Snoopy's area for the next 40 minutes or so until our time comes up. And it looks like we already get to hang out with Snoopy. Woo! Yeah. Yep, go.
I just spent $135 on Snoopy stuff.
And now you're going to spend my $10 and do that. Here you go. Here's $10.
What is it?
You pick two pieces of paper and you can win any of these things.
Okay.
Now give me this thing. Alright. And go up to that lady and be like, yes, two times. Hold on, hold on. Alright, pick two things. Do it one at a time. Alright, this. Okay. I'll take that. You gotta peel it open. Peel it open. See what the lady did? There you go. Da 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 da. Open your Pikachu pocket.
Oh.
Tell us what time it is.
10:28.
No, 2 minutes! Not sure if going to Hogwarts or Narnia. Cool. racing to a singular direction.
They're outside AC just to make it cold outside.
Yeah, there are probably people who are so much bigger fans than I am, who are like squealing so much more. I mean, I'm totally pumped. But like, obviously I'm more of a Disney girl, but this feeling's pretty damn amazing. I'm not gonna lie. All right, we're gonna go in. We want to go on this ride first and foremost. But yeah, all right, ending video here. Jaws, yada. So it took us about 3 hours in Harry Potter World. I've got this huge bag. I dropped $200, which is pretty much most of my money for today. That was all I was gonna send. But I got souvenirs for everyone already, so that's cool. I'm excited about that. We're gonna go to Jurassic Park now, which is so much cooler than Jaws and slightly less terrifying. But, there was too many people in there. Too many people.
I'm a dinosaur eating leaves.
Right, Laura's excited.
Yeah.
There's apparently a One Piece restaurant here. We're probably not gonna go to it because it's probably, yeah, there's like a line of people there. Not cool. And they're working on Jurassic Park, so we can't go through the classic entrance. No. Oh well. We were gonna do the Jurassic Park ride, but it's only timed entrances. There's a lot of them going on like that. Kind of crazy, but that's how many people it is that you have to like get a time slot to go stand in line. So we're gonna do Back to the Future because it said it only had 10 minutes on it, but we'll see, right?
Yep.
So that was chaotic, right? Even with the did you take the motion sickness pill?
I don't know. I think I did, yeah.
Yeah, that one's rough. It like throws you around everywhere.
I know.
And she was in the middle too.
I got like, the door. You, hitting the like hard plastic.
Yeah.
Hurt a lot on my shoulder.
Yeah, I luckily had the door, so I was super happy about that.
It's just like,
oh. And that's it. We're gonna relax, and then I don't know. We'll figure something out.
We went in a dinosaur's mouth.
Yeah, we did.
I thought we were just gonna like bust through it or something, like we did all the other stuff.
Nope, not us. Dog. Alright, so that's probably it for today. Say goodbye, Laura! I'll take that as a goodbye.